over here in Mungo, anyway, on this cloudy Friday afternoon from a few trains. I just barely beat this one to the Palace Road grade crossing. This is CN train M338, daily manifest running on this Canadian National's Freeport subdivision from Waterloo, Iowa to Hawthorne, Illinois. This guy came up on me so fast I didn't have time to get the tripod out, so I'm shooting this free-handed. Just a couple minutes later, this southbound stack train shows up on the ex Elgin Joliet Eastern's Lathan sub. The train is about to cross over the Freeport sub on a bridge. The Freeport sub is the same line that we saw that manifest on a few moments ago. At the same time, this eastbound grain extra shows up on the Freeport sub. He's waiting for traffic ahead to clear. About an hour later, this northbound rail grinder shows up. Not too much later, the eastbound turns on its headlights and heads east. This train is led by an ex adjacent to Pekin Santa Fe C40-AW. This locomotive still has its Leslie RS3L horn on it, which is why I hung around so long for it to depart. I am unsure of the ID on this train, but I know he originates at a grain loading facility in Warren, Illinois. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more train videos coming your way soon.